Physiological psychology is the field of study within biological psychology that researches the effects of direct manipulation of the brain through surgical methods in non-human, that is, animal, subjects. Physiological psychologists perform surgeries on the brains of animals. There are three main types of surgeries that they perform. First, physiological psychologists employ lesion methods in which they deliberately destroy a brain region and observe the effects of that destruction upon psychological functioning or behavior. For example, if you lesion the amygdala, a brain area critical for fear responses and other emotional responses, you produce an animal no longer capable of experiencing fear. A second method employed by physiological psychologists is essentially the opposite. It's called electrical stimulation. In electrical stimulation, a tiny wire is inserted into a brain region and a microcurrent of electricity is applied to that brain region. That brain region becomes activated. Returning to our previous example, if you were to electrically stimulate the proper region of the amygdala, you would produce fear-like behaviors in an animal. The third surgical method, often employed by physiological psychologists, involves the implantation of microelectrodes, that is, tiny microscopic electrodes, directly into neurons or regions surrounding neurons to record the electrical activity as it's occurring in the brain of animals. Electrodes implanted in this amygdala region of the brain, responsible for fear responses, would detect electrical activity occurring in those neurons when an animal was experiencing fear. In summary, physiological psychology is the research area that studies the effects of direct manipulation of the brain through surgical methods.